in those days, Johnny Carson meant the world. I mean, mm-hmm. that was it.
Yes.
That was the Hall of Fame. You wanted that endorsement. You wanted that friendship because, A, if you didn't do well on the show, you were never coming back, and it was going to be a much harder road if you were not friendly with The Tonight Show. And B, to have Johnny Carson as a friend, oh, my God, that's a tremendous blessing. So I was always nervous about that.
But, you know, I remember it well. You followed him on your show. You followed The Tonight Show mm-hmm. with your show. And he admired your show very, very much. He loved all of the different things you were doing. And he would say to our friend, Peter LaSalle, mm-hmm. I'd like to do something like that, too. So one night they tried it, something about a candy machine that he was trying to get function, something that you would pull off beautifully, and it flopped, and he never tried again. But I think, you know, he there was a bondship there. But did you ever have a chance to tell him what he meant to you?
All the time. I mean, the first time I was on the show, it was, yes,
yeah,
all the time.
Good.
And the last time that I saw him, we were talking about it earlier today. Of course, the way life is, you don't know that that will be the last time, but it turned out to be the last time. And it couldn't have been a lovelier evening, and I cherish that because it was unusual. It was not going to happen under other circumstances, and it was my wife, myself, Johnny and his wife on Johnny's yacht that he had anchored in the Hudson. And it was a Friday evening, and we sailed off just before sunset and went up the Hudson, mm-hmm. Up under the George Washington yep. Bridge, which is lovely. Turned around, now the sun is setting. We go out to the Statue of Liberty and see that at night as the sky is darkening. And then you turn around, and we headed up the East River, and you see the lower tip of Manhattan. And it was a sight and an experience like you never get to see New York like that.